Hello everybody, welcome back to Beryl the Maxi. Okay, we're going to try and attempt to get the suspension raised up a little bit today in the shitty weather. We have our pump, we have our fluid, we have everything ready, sort of. We're going to give it a try and see if we can get it to rise up. Right, I'll come back in a bit once I get all this connected up. Okay everybody, right, we've got our first one on. Let's turn the tap in and see what happens. I don't reckon we're going to have any pressure at all. Oh, yeah, we have. We have pressure. That's gone up.
We're dripping out fluid.
But we are dripping out fluid. Give her a pump, put some fluid in there and see. What you wanna spot where can we put her? Put this camera right. Where we can, oh, you hold it. It's easier if you hold it. And then they can see if the car goes up or not. He's looking right. Right, we're going up. We're going up, people. We're going up. The suspension is rising. On this side, the front is going up, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gone up.
To take it off on this one and go to the other side, start pumping it up, and then vice versa. I think. Take the, screw that one out. It is like wrestling with a bomb constrictor, I tell you, with this pipe.
bit out of time by your side, because how long it's been stuck. Okay, let's see the pressure we got on this one. Seems like squeeze him in. About the same as what you had airing in, so. Right, here we go again then. You gotta go around that side, you'll see that back.
Going up quicker than the other side.
Is he? Let's see if that front goes up.
Front rising as well.
How are we looking? Like a Maxi should. Lopsided now, because she's gone up more on this side to the other side now, isn't she? Right, let's get our tape measure on. Well, it's just a rough guess really though, isn't it?
I mean, I don't know what a max is meant to be. It's about 15 on that one. Tires on there. They always look a bit weird, don't they? I mean, just here. I mean, this wheel always looks close to this side. And get your gap that side. We got any bangs? Coming down a bit now, shaking it. As I can see, these aren't cut. And we've got, say, two more on this. And then, well, actually, I'll just go one on that and see what happens.
Not much to fill.
Well, that probably wasn't really, was it? But. It might have gone up that little bit. Yeah. Back on 15 again. There you can check it. No, no, pop what you do, no good. Right, let's go back to the other side then. It's only a rough guess, and I don't really know what it's meant to be. I think 15 inches, I think.
But even if we just keep it that and see if it holds overnight.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Because you don't want to waste too much fluid.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Good thinking, Batman. What should I call you, Catwoman?
Pardon?
What should I call you, Catwoman?
Catwoman.
Catwoman. Viewers are going to probably think we're right bunch of nuts. Oh, come on. You were on there earlier. It does, it looks like something slit an alien's throat down here. Then again, how do we know aliens are green blood? Born by aliens or goons? Bring you back in. Ah, shit. That was a bit of a cock up. See, I've got the muck out. That muck came out of there.
Level with the other side then.
That now you can still see us a little bit like that. Thank you.
seems all okay. Squeezy, squeezy.
Yeah, that was better, mate, didn't it? Oh, yeah, that's
Blue Rider before. Right down on the deck. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that man. Yeah. That's that done then. Okay, right. There we go. Find a bottle, we'll put that in a bottle actually, and throw that away. Because that chap who got the Allegro, he reuses it, so. He says it's okay. Okay. The alien blood. Oh, get some tissue, wipe that up. Job done. She is up.
Wow, we've just got some rain. Stays up overnight. This is where I come out tomorrow morning. She's either down on one side or down on the deck altogether. Knowing she had pressure in those lines, I presume.
Yeah, she'd be fine. I reckon you would have seen her going down now anyway. If something's leaking.
I mean, she'd been stood 10 years. And she still had pressure in those lines. So I mean, if those, if it was totally shot, completely knackered, it, I don't think there would have been any pressure in the lines, would there?
Yeah.
Okay, right, everybody. That's just a quick one, just to let you know we've done something, achieved something today. We've got a new headlight switch. We've got our rear mud flaps, we've got new interior light, clutch and master cylinder has all been fitted, as you know in previous videos. We've took it around a block for the first time in 10 years of it being driven. So now we want to, oh, we've got to get a new battery. I was just about to order one, but then when we came on lockdown, I thought, well, it's almost the time having a new battery, it can't go anywhere. So in the meantime, we're going to crack on and get everything that's done on the car. And, we'll just keep giving you updates on, well, little things what gets done, I suppose. I mean, stuff like this, we'll take all this off, give it a good clean, get it repainted, and make it look the best we can with it. So, all the best, hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, a big thank you to everybody who's just, the new subscribers. That means a lot, over 300 subscribers now. Thank you very much. What else is there, Trubs? What else is there?
Happy New Year.
Oh, and Happy New Year to everybody. Yeah, definitely Happy New Year to everybody. I hope everybody got drunk Christmas and New Year's Eve, anyway. Because I know I did. So. But nothing else to do, is there? Then I was ill on my birthday, anyway, so. But this. I got to thank my youngest son for this. This was my Christmas present off of him. So that's worked, and that got me as well. So he actually got me all that. My oldest son got me an undergrinder for my birthday, a small undergrinder, very good undergrinder. And if you want to see a review on that undergrinder, go on Steve's Classic Garage. It's the same undergrinder, I got the idea from him. He's done a review on that handle grinder and it's a really good little handle grinder. So check his channel out, especially if you're into Jags as well and stuff like that. So check that channel out. And like I said, big thank you to everybody who subscribed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Stay safe because we're all on crappy net and crappy lockdown again. And let's hope we can all get through it and time so we can get back to doing proper car shows like we used to. Anyway, ta-ta for now. Bye-bye.